Your Senate channel speakers out in the first world. Muffy, my hair regrowth cream is mostly ineffective, and I'm struggling to keep this in perspective, but I feel like a massive injustice occurred. Says regrows hair on the two of the birds, and a third, or maybe a quarter of all users. I must have got swindled. Is it up off of who's cream up in my head? All the surface torches to keep them on retainer. I got to look more because I can't comb my hair on my own no more. Got accustomed to the lifestyle, slipped upon the score, and hope that my image made the blood turn blue. Muffy makes a revolution. We gonna do misplaced the ambient.
First world problem.
Left the participle dangling.
First world problem.
Scheduling your root canal.
First world problem.
Dad's fooling at no rationale.
First world problem.
Didn't like your appetizer.
First world problem.
Then your yacht got capsized.
First world problem.
Your yacht got capsized. First world problem that you have with your yacht. This for you. He's going to help me sing a song about, do you call it singing when you rap, Megaran?
Sometimes.
Me too. He's going to help me sing and rap during a rapping and singing song that we call I Hate Your Blog. I hate your blog. You guys can sing along.
Yeah.
All right.
I hate your blog.
Get it back.
Come sing.
On your dog and your feet. You post about it and I get to read it. Plus eight paragraphs on the socks you bought. And your thoughts on what the little bitch is not enough. You got no reason to be typing. You keep a 16 each. Keep it your fist till you punch out your top 10 list of things that ever happened in your life. Number one, met Michael Jackson's second wife. Number two, Clark Kearney on the witch. Two, Charlie Cole as the youth proves. Paper by Lee. Some funny pictures on the webpage. Kittens in the nest egg. Yeah, I need your nest egg. Up your mom, so you bought the account, and yeah, I hope you don't put the payments in on it every month like you won't. Cause then you'll disappear off the internet, haunt just the way back machine like a ghost. And I won't be like, how come you don't post? I promise I won't.
I hate your blog, it's incredibly terrible.
Sometimes I listen, but I follow with thousands. So I'm listening, sending that message to a star, hope he reads it. And if it is really great, he might retweet it. Some of these tweets are not for the squeamish. If I hadn't seen it, I wouldn't believe it. If it's big in your mind, well, that's just fine. But I don't really care if you're going to the nine. Most of the person that my person is. It's on the same block, they house or her crib. Dear internet, maybe send a text. Stopping this season and then up a bunch of crap. It's folks are sad, but the thoughts are hollow. When you win the back of the house, you can follow. Yeah, and don't say it so long, but I hate your blog. And this is how it goes, I hate your blog. I do.
I hate your blog, you ain't logged in a month.
Yeah,
And I, for one, I'm aghast to be the past on the way to removing it from bookmarks. If I took part in vanity, I might be trying to